Okay, on to the next one. I'm okay at this.
It's sunny drive time!
Too much. Basically, hit all the flashing arrows, and after you do that, through here you aim for whatever this area here is called, you head up the right ramp.
Stay locked on with all the hits!
There's the extra ball. Hard shot to hit. Little hole right next to the white flashing arrow. And then it goes off. Wasn't supposed to do that. Get 99 miles. Every mile you gain thereafter gives you 200,000 points. So that is a pretty good goal to do in this game. And I don't know if replays count as extra balls. Time you get that ramp, it spots a flashing arrow. I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to 200k points. Oh, too late. Yeah, no kidding. Right out lane, that is the big game killer on this. It goes over there and almost always goes out. Every time I get up to center ramp now, it should be an extra 200k. Over here. Usually the ball just goes straight on out. And your bonus carries over from ball to ball. Whoa, bitchin'. Judge Dredd or something. See, that's what usually happens on here. Well, either flies down the middle or it flies in the right out lane. Ah. Now it's the right ramp. That's what normally happens.
Ball bonuses last longer than my damn balls. Okay. Beat the high score. Gone back to normal now. The rest of my balls going in the right out lane are not uncommon. Again. I think that's the third time now that's happened. Grandpa basically would have to light the entire billboard. Let's hope my game doesn't crash or my computer don't restart. Okay, I took number one. Okay, maybe it did. Usually whenever you get the very top score, you usually get like two or three credits, not just one. But yeah, demolished it. So most certainly screenshotting this. Blow this sucker.